To determine the proper grip length for Cherry Max or Cherry Lock style rivets, use Cherry's 269C3 grip gauge. Measure material thickness by inserting the gauge into the prepared hole and pulling back until the lip hits the back edge of the hole. Read the measurement line on the front edge of the hole. If the reading is directly on a line, you can use that grip. Otherwise, round up to the next number.